Hello everyone, thank you for joining me. My name is Sleeping, and welcome back to Hades. Picking up right where we left off, just lost to Meg.
Spend some of these gems again. With the house contractor.
Yeah, let's see what we can do.
What's that there? Something from the Fates.
Urns of the Wealth Lesser. Chambers may contain urns with cash. Okay, not terrible. Faded list of minor prophecies. Unless something you could not do without it. You know, let's go with this. The coins would be nice, but I want to see what this
contractor,
does.
I have another job. The faded list of minor prophecies. That sounds somewhat exciting, I suppose.
You kind of position that useless bit of parchment.
Wait. Get others? Yeah, that's just. We're good there. Hey!
Hey, Your Highness! I just wanted you to know that if you do get out, we are going to miss you.
Aw, she got a crush. I'm gonna guess she's like the equivalent of a 16-year-old schoolgirl with a crush. Ooh. Ooh. 50 of them for one gift, which I only have one, and I wanted to give it to Nyx, who's right out here, so let's go do that. This is for you.
Nyx, you've done so much.
You know your
no hard feelings.
Does not like it when nectar is doled out on the premises, dear child. However, I am not he.
Yay.
I'm very grateful, Nyx. Hey, that must be the fated list.
There it is. Right.
Prophecy fulfilled.
Oh.
My extended family seems an interesting lot.
Great. So I have to meet a whole bunch of people. Boons of Athena. Okay, so these are just grabbing all their boons. There's two more arms to unlock, and it'll give me something else. Interesting. Now I've got three of those, so I'm gonna go give them all to we might as well just upgrade that.
The power of darkness.
Let's go give them all to Father Hades, see what happens. Wait, can I give more to you? No. Okay. Can I give you more? Oh, I can't. Oh, but I can give you one.
There's a good boy.
Cerberus is overjoyed to have received.
Can I give you guys ones? No. Can I give you one? No. Can I still trade you for that? Yes, I can.
I'll take the special, please.
Let's go give one to the skeleton dude over here. Not Hypnos, but...
Oh, I missed Achilles.
Achilles, that's who I wanted to give it to. Okay, well, we'll save it for the next one. Unless... Screw it.
Surprise, Hypnos.
Whoa, 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 you can't bring that in here. Just kidding, thanks.
Cheers, Hypnos.
On a koi purse, alright. Let's go see what these things can do.
New keepsake.
10% damage. Mind damage foes. Also striking foes from behind. Okay. Once per escape attempt. So this one starts me out with 100 coins. But I lose this. Which adds 38 to my life total. Which is kind of really good right now. And I still need 8 for this. Plus 20. So this one... I mean, extra is like each weapon... see their own power.
No turning back.
I am confused, yet intrigued. Still keeping the shield. Having fun with it.
I have to tell you something, little Hades. My relatives.
Oh, what's this?
This right trigger for an Olympian's aid if you have such a boon. Uses one stock of your god gauge or all four stacks for a much stronger effect. I become invulnerable to damage. One point two seconds. Does 350 damage.
The wrath of Poseidon at my beck and call.
Okay.
Nothing keeps fixing.
Let's be fair. There was no reason to use it on him.
More witches? Let's call it even.
Upgrade my abilities, but I don't really have any, so... Zeus! Gift.
Time to collect.
All right, earn a bit of coin. Damage, but nothing too bad. Ooh. What do we have? 20% move speed for 8 encounters? It only costs 10. I don't care about that. What's in here, I wonder? Ooh. Thank you. I don't quite have enough to get another boom, which is what I'd want, so let's go with this. And that's a boss fight.
Okay, lads.
Ooh, jumped right into that one.
Little godling, the air is beautiful and bright.
Mm-hmm. After you take damage, damage was around you and inflict weak. So I take a little bit of damage and they deal less damage. Yeah.
I'm all worked up.
Oh, more health. That'll be useful.
What's that portal thing there on the ground?
-22, let's see what happens.
So all I need to do is sacrifice some of my life essence to go in here. Oh, I don't see why not. Who or what is this? Is not someone I recognize.
Cthulhu? Is it Cthulhu? Oh.
Did you not agree?
Have we met?
Well, we have met in a way. I know everybody here and there. You wish to leave this place, and it is my wish to make your doing so a little bit more interesting. And if you encounter the Olympians someday, do give them my regards.
Gain 46 hearts. It's a max life. Whoa. I have none. So, as much as that'd be awesome, let's go with this.
I'll have to withstand the whims of chaos to extract the benefits a few chambers from now.
The deepest reaches of the underworld. The void from which all life and consciousness sprang forth during the dawn of time. The realm of chaos. A land almost unseen even to denizens of...
Could you keep it down?
Okay, so I've lost some life in order to do this. Be able to see what I get. Let's go with the right one. still have the Call of Poseidon just in case things get bad. Ooh, and the shop. With enough to both heal and get this. And then this one. And hey, here you go. I got you a gift, friend.
You've been such a reassuring sight, I thought I'd... Wait, you don't have to give me something in return. It was a gift. Though... I don't know what to say, man.
Hourglass. Alright. I don't know what to say either.
My chaos bone switched to a new effect. Hi, Meg.
Hold a sec.
Just because chaos is...
You don't know who or what you're dealing with. Ask Nyx about them for me sometime.
So far, so good. Oh, I killed her. I thought I died for a second. I was like, when? What hit me? No!
Achilles might know what to do with this.
Okay. Check around. Everything's good. Alright, moving on.
How did you...
Oh, I guess it wasn't too bad, but I think we can get by without it. You have sure an Inferno Trove will spawn ahead, and that's for 6 encounters.
This ought to help.
Yes.
Sure.
We still have 160, so.
None other than those in the trusted inner circle of Lord Hades are authorized to enter the intricate chambers connecting the vast regions of the underworld. But the prince decides to barge in anyway.
I barge where I please. Farthest I've come. There.
So that was only the first fury. Yeah, I'm guessing there's more. And I'm probably not going to make it past too many more. So that one's a key. Oh, it's like, is this a checkpoint? If I die, do I just start back here? That'd be kind of cool. Oh, oh,
The once verdant plains of Asphodel are now engulfed in scintillating flame.
I'm only flame resistant, not flame proof.
Don't run onto the lava. Got it.
Wait, Magus.
A little look around real quick. Ooh. Yeah. Nah. Ares, please.
Let's get out of here.
Hopefully more damage.
Skull crushes.
Lord
Zeus has gotten to you first, I see. My father's gifts are generous indeed.
Okay. Yeah, let's just deal bonus damage. I think that'll be the most beneficial. Go with the gift.
Bone rakers.
I getting a little low on health.
Where to?
Hey, the shop. Perfect. Just what I need. About 30 minutes left before I have to go into work.
Ooh.
We got enough for this. Not enough for both of the other two.
I'll take this one.
Hermes, what do you got?
That we're running into one another here.
My attack is faster. Let's do it.
That's Godspeed, all right.
I love it.
Why, it's the barge of death. Time to fight.
Oh.
Olympus, I accept this message.
That was dangerous. Are worth more bonus life gain. Okay. And chain deaths together, but this one, bonus life. Let's go with this one. To the shop. Iron 6, hopefully we can find some help. Like that.
Spend it all in one place, mate.
Ooh, diamond. That's new. All right. Okay. I know we're getting close to the end of the video.
Hello?
Boss? We did really, really well. I was actually very impressed. See, Achilles here? He is! Hey, here you go, I got you something.
Hey, Achilles. Look,
this really is for me. You beat me to it then, as I had meant.
Aww.
Thanks so much, sir.
Midian Bracer. Renovations. Sure.
This one, contractor. Not to make the underworld a better place, I think.
Oh, hey!
The prodigal son returns. Everyone.
Don't worry, Meg. I eventually managed to get home the pink.
Look, I have a reputation to uphold. You get past me again like that, you best go all the way.
Aw, so I will have to fight her again. That sucks.
What's that? Well.
Three keys for 25 bits. Sure.
Give me the current special.
Don't care about more nectar. We won't start another run, but I'll let you see what we upgrade.
Anything on the list?
So if I actually leave, I get 1,000 of them. Great. Meet 3 more people. Get all the ones from Athena. Wow. That's a lot of pairings. Get those eventually. 2 more arms. Are there new weapons I can unlock? They're down here real quick. Oh, nothing. Alright. I know that there's the gauntlet for 8. much. I have enough. Let's see how broken this is.
Malfunction twin fists. Let's say we crack some skulls.
Whoa, that was some pause.
Addition to the old collection.
So I take extra damage from behind, but less damage from the front. It's not terrible. Items from the Well of Charon have durations increased by +4 encounters. Okay. Let's go talk to the wall real quick, and that will do it for this episode. What do I want? I don't care that much about doing an extra dash in quick succession, but I can get both, so I will. That's what I thought. Okay. Next thing, we'll be getting these. And I'm guessing if I upgrade this, I can do it again, which would be great, so I might focus on getting more of the darkness gems.
Nyx's power.
Anyways, that's gonna do it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.